computer with all its parts. So this is the disk, which stores the disk as from here. This is the CPU cooler. This is the CPU fan. This is the CPU cooler. And this underneath it is the CPU, as shown here. And this is the RAM, which I can take out and show everyone. Here is the power source, which powers the computers and all of its stuff. And then that's basically it.
Hey, my battery is low. Can somebody please plug me in?
Yes?
Mouth not talking.
Wait, look, over there.
Help me.
Wait, wasn't his battery low?
Help me.
What if we just unplugged him?
No, that would kill him.
Okay, I'm just gonna go and call IT.
Mal's stuck inside of the computer.
Have you tried turning it on or off?
No, we can't turn Mal off because he's stuck in the computer and he will die!
Let me do it.
Did someone call IT here?
Yep.
Hello, good sir.
Hello.
So we have a problem with one of our robots.
Yes.
And it's that one.
Obviously a hardware problem. I cannot help with this. So I have to go. I have other jobs to do. Goodbye, sir.
We're running out of time, teacher.
Yes, that's a very serious problem.
Now,
see, I told you that would work.
Yeah, I knew that.